My name is Marta Macias again, and today I want to talk about the God time. Yes, sometimes we want everything passing short time, but that's no is the reason about the plans of God. Every heart had one time. Doesn't matter is in the business, in the relationship, and everything you do. Yes, my story today is about two females, one doggy female and one elephant is pregnant in the same time. And after 3 months, the dog go visit the elephant female and say, "Hey, what happened with you? I had 3 wonderful doggies and you know had your baby." Yeah. And she not say nothing. Yes. 6 months after, again, the female doggy go to visit the elephant and say, "Hey, I have 4 more doggies. And you know had your baby, what happens?" And the elephant not say nothing. Yes. 18 months later, the doggy female go with the elephant and say, "Hey, 18 months. In 18 months I had 12 beautiful doggies. And you know had nothing. You know are pregnant." And the elephant say, "Yes, but my baby coming is 18 months. Your baby is coming. Is 3 months, that is different. But the day when my elephant came in the world, he made a strong noise. And everyone know one elephant is in the world, yes? And this day, the people stop for see my baby in the world. That is exactly happens with you and me. The day with the all our goals are ready, this day, the world know the big noise because you and me are success this day. Everything happens for one reason and everything is in the God of time. Yes, doesn't matter you go slow or you go fast. The important is you find the goal and the purpose in your life. And remember a smile, yes, that's the wonderful day outside, the sun is shining, yes, and God bless our life. Thank you for listening and enjoy your day. This is Marta Macias. I deserve today and all day that your life are real happy. God bless you, everyone. And remember, God loves you and me too. I am here for you always. Bye.